I'm Colleen Henry. A four-year-old boy is still fighting for his life after being shot in the head after playing with a gun. Coming up tonight on 12 News at 6, we'll look at how he got his hands on that gun and what charges may face the adults in that household.